Well, in travel news this morning, Fort Worth's American Airlines is cutting nearly 50,000 flights this summer, about a tenth of those in and out of DFW International. Now, you can blame the pilot shortages and aircraft delivery delays. The cuts will reduce the schedule by 5%. Meantime, Dallas-based Southwest intends to fly an aggressive schedule this summer with almost 4,400 flights daily in July.